Can you tell what this haul is going to be all about? Hello, I'm Robin, and I'm addicted to Temu. I do believe I am addicted to Temu. Temu is an online website. They have everything but food. This is a non-sponsored video. I paid for everything that I'm going to show you that I bought from Temu. Let's get started. This is in no particular order. I wanted a pair of dress shoes that would be easy to wear with dress pants or a dress, which I never wear. But I've been really seeing a lot of pretty dresses, especially for spring and summer. So these are what they look like. Now, I have wide feet, so I don't know how this is going to work because there's not much, there's a little bit of give, but they got a nice back and they're cloth. And I just thought they were very, very pretty. And they came in different colors. So I'm going to try them. And they are in my size. And so far, every shoe that I've ever got from there, except for one pair, they fit me perfect. Okay. The next thing, I do not know how, but I bought this twice. I just showed this in another Temu haul, but I didn't upload it yet. This is, it expands. You can see here. It will stretch. I got this to clean around my pictures and things that are on my wall instead of having to keep taking them down all the time. Just to give it, a quick swipe. And I got it in gray. These I got, I really didn't think I was going to get this many. But when I buy rings and things, it's hard to show you. So there's like, oh my, one, two, three, four, five. So I got these wooden pieces, and you just slide the ring on it, and then you can see what kind of ring I got. Hold on. Okay, everybody. The next thing I got is an eyeliner, and this is waterproof eye or oh, lip and eyeliner pencil. Oh, okay. And it's in like a brown color. So I got that. I got these really pretty flower stickers, and they are in fall. And these is what's in it right here. Let me see if I can get it open here. And I'll show you. This isn't a very big haul. Oh, these are gorgeous. Look how pretty these are. Beautiful for journaling or anything. Planner, friend mail. Okay. And then there is this. And this is DNM. I don't know why I get rid of these little bags because they really come in handy. There we go. And this is it here. And you get this little tiny brush eyeshadow. Thought it was really pretty. You could put it in your purse. And I got a wallet. And it looks like this. It's in black. and it snaps. And then when you open it up, it's got the foam in it. And it looks like this. There's some, put your cards here. And then it's got a place there for cards. And then it's got a zipper for, you know, your change right there. And then you got the opening here. And I thought that was very nice. So, and it's really nice and thin. Okay. Then I got this. Again, I thought this was a lot bigger. I love the color. I love the style. But I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. This is very, very tiny. And it looks like this. And it's got the feet. And this is the hardware. Very pretty. And it snaps out on both sides. And then it's got the zipper in the middle. And then they got the bag to keep the shape. And then it's got the strap. And then it also came with this really pretty charm. It's got a pearl and a heart. You could hook it on there. It's got a little pocket on the inside. It's very nice. Very, very nice. I mean, I'm probably going to use it. I won't be able to put a lot of stuff. But, I mean, it opens pretty. It's beautiful. But I was thinking that it was bigger than that. But anyway, again, I will use it. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. That is my Temu haul. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for stopping by. And I will talk to you in my next video. Take care, everybody. Bye.